This is Tess with ROE Dental Lab. We're a full service national dental lab and we're digital, so you don't have to be. And today I'm here to talk to you about our different options when it comes to materials for 3D dentures. We've completed over 200,000 digital dentures, so needless to say, we wrote the book on it and we are excited to talk to you about the handful of offerings we have. It's nice to have more than just one option because we know not every option works for every single patient. So I'm gonna talk with you a little bit today about what we have to offer. Our first denture offering is going to be our printed Lucitone base with printed teeth. Our digital dentures are fabricated by 3D printing a denture base, scalloping for the areas the teeth are placed into, and then 3D printing almost like a horseshoe shape ring of teeth we loot together. It's nice because with any of our options, you don't have single teeth falling out like you would for a regular denture, but we do have a couple brackets of tiers for spend. So that's going to be your first option, the Lucitone base with a printed teeth. Our second option when it comes to printed dentures is our Lucitone printed base, so same great base, with milled teeth. So it's a little bit more of a premium experience as far as that horseshoe shape ring of teeth. You're gonna have more characterization. I like to call it the ombre to the teeth, where you see that incisal third shading, the gingival third shading, those little characteristics and quirks that we like to see with patients who are more aesthetically driven. And lastly, we have Ivoclar Ivotion milled denture. This denture offers so many amenities, just like our printed dentures. It can be relined, converted to implant supported. When I say reline, lab or chair side relined. The great thing about this denture is how hardy it is, because as you can see, it's one milled puck with dual shades. They use shell and shell technology to bond these together. So we've got an Ivocat base and PMMA teeth to this milled solution. It's nice and hardy, it can be converted to implant supported, and it's highly aesthetic for those patients who are driven for one of the most premium product offerings we have for digital dentures. If you have any questions or would like to learn on how to get started with a case with us, feel free to call into the lab and talk with one of our experienced technicians, or you can check out our handy dandy digital denture ebook we have downloadable on our website now. Please feel free to also follow us on our social media platforms for the latest updates and workflows. And thank you so much for tuning in. We can't wait to work on our first case with you.